the layman's explanation of this verdict is that the jury has made a finding that it would be appropriate to impose the death penalty as it relates to counts 1 through 6 in the amended indictment. And so pursuant to Idaho Code 19-2515, the court is directed that the defendant would be sentenced to death on those counts.